I'm not gonna eat that chicken. Xylo, that could be you. I won't ever eat chicken again after seeing that bad place. Yesterday, we went on a field trip to a chicken factory, and I was learning about how they made food, but I didn't like it. It made me feel bad for the chickens, and it made me feel like they deserve to be set free. I saw a big freezer filled with frozen chickens. I can imagine how all those chickens got frozen, because it was cold in there. Then I remembered my key. When I was a little girl, I was in the yard playing, and I found this old rustic key, and I liked it, so I kept it as a good luck charm. I wondered if this key can unlock the cage to the chickens. So I tried it, and it worked. And all the chickens went free, and they flew away, and then they had a celebration. Xylo was playing Xylophone, and I said, I'm gonna call you Xylo. I'm not gonna eat chicken, ever. Those chickens were happy to be free.